Anything that is not of God in your system is leaving your body.
Amen.
In 2 Kings chapter 2, verse 21, Elisha healed the water of Jericho. And when people drank the water, they stopped having miscarriages. When they took the water, they were healed of their iniquities. When Elisha prayed over the water of Jericho, all the animals, all the human beings that took the water, eventually were cured of their diseases and infirmities. And they were never in sickness again. This water you are holding is going to remove from your system whatever my father has not planted. Yeah. Raise it up. Water is a source of life. Water is a source of healing. The Bible said in John chapter 5, there was this water that has been healing people. That was what made this man to have been staying there for a long time. The man that has been sick for that 8 years, waiting for that water to be turned, and stayed so that the man could enter there and be cured, until Jesus came and cured the man himself. But that water has been a healing water. I'm turning this water you're holding into a healing water.
Amen.
In John chapter 4, there was this water with which Jesus healed the Samaritan. That woman has been a prostitute for a long time. But at Jacob's well, there was restoration.
Amen.
There was healing.
Amen.
That changed the woman totally. The totality of this woman was configured to another being, to another system. Today, you're going to take this water, and everything, your system is going to change.
Amen.
Everything that is not normal will become normal.
Amen.
Every abnormality will turn to normality.
Amen.
Every disappointment will turn to appointment.
Amen.
And every disgrace will turn to grace.
Amen.
I release anointing upon this water. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open this water. Open this water. Because Jesus Christ has come to heal you. The Bible said, yes. The Bible said that when the man in 2 Kings chapter 5 entered the water of Samaria, there was total restoration.
Yeah.
I configured this water you are holding. I changed the configuration of this water you are holding from ordinary water to anointed water.
Yeah.
Make sure if your neighbor is not having, make sure you share with your neighbor. Now, this water is no longer ordinary water. I stand on the authority of Christ as an antichristus, another Christ. Because Christ is the only mediator between God and man. And we who have been immersed in the life of Christ is taking his position on earth. I stand for Christ. And I bless this water.
Amen.
I change its configuration.
Amen.
And make it anointed water for healing.
Amen.
Let every kind of sickness be restored now.
Amen.
If you have lost any of your parts, I'm giving you a spare part.
Amen.
I'm giving you another part.
Amen.
If any of the parts of your body, any of the parts of your body is no longer in order, you can use this water even on your face. Some people have faces are covered. Jesus. Some girls here, their faces are covered. And then someone will like you today, tomorrow, he will see you and he will be surprised. The same person that saw you yesterday was very happy. And he's seeing you again, he's not happy. Jesus. Some people are having spell casted upon them. Spell. And you can, any of you enter today, you will not enter tomorrow. Why? This grace is following you about. After today, grace will follow you about.
Amen.
Because in the name of Jesus, I'm turning your disgrace to grace.
Amen.
deposits projections upon people's body here. Hey, this water is going to do a lot of work.
Amen.
Child of God, you are healed today.
Amen.
The Bible said in Ezekiel 47, water that came down from the sanctuary watered the ground.